Globally, 16% of the world's croplands and grasslands are estimated to be under some type of agroforestry management, with one-third of trees located on farmlands. They contribute to climate change mitigation by sequestering carbon and support adaptation. For example, by reducing heat stress for crops or by diversifying smallholder incomes. Due to this huge potential, agroforestry is nowadays a major component of landscape restoration initiatives and plays a key role in the fight against climate change. Landscape approaches are needed as leverage for impact. All plants in agroforestry systems sequester carbon dioxide from the atmosphere. Woody perennials can capture more per unit area and store it for longer than annual crop. The larger the diameter of a tree, the more carbon is stored in its trunk and roots. For example, a 160-year-old beech tree with a diameter of 70 centimeters can store up to 6 tons of carbon dioxide. When trees are cut, carbon may be retained in wood used for construction or biochar for soil amelioration. As probably not all anthropogenic greenhouse gas emissions can be avoided in the near future, such carbon sinks are particularly important for reaching the net zero target. Good agricultural practices must accompany agroforestry to adapt to climate change. Here are some practical examples. Plant leguminous trees, use green manure and mulching, and optimize fertilizer use. This enhances soil fertility and moisture retention and reduces the need for irrigation and chemical fertilization. Plant trees and shrubs in lines on slopes to prevent erosion. Plant shade trees to improve the microclimate, reduce heat stress for crops and livestock, and mitigate droughts. Combine species that are susceptible to different types of pests and diseases, or help control them. This lowers the need for pesticides. The list goes on. Remember, agroforestry has been used as a sustainable and productive land use by farmers for millennia. Capitalizing on their experiences, integrating them into modern food production systems, and upscaling adapted practices is a major step towards more sustainable and resilient food systems that can mitigate and withstand climate change.